Hi guys, welcome back to another video of the Survivor Roleplay. Yeah, I press a button there by accident to leave the thing off. I don't know what to do on it from the I need to call in on this one. I should probably bring this over to my own yard. To my own house. Either outside or in the shed, I'm not sure. Probably if I can open the door. Yeah, the door should be open. Might be a bit stiff, so. Oh, God, open. I think there's a tractor, is it? Yeah, if I leave that there for a minute. No, it should be, oh God, I won't go any further than that now. Well, like when I get 135 or whatever, I'm gonna get it'll bring me in a bit further down. Okay. Yeah, I'll ask him about can I borrow the tractor? Okay, he told me I can borrow the tractor for an hour. Okay, well, okay, so he didn't have any work for an hour. Okay, so that'll be for 20 to 11. Okay, wait, we're pulling in case they don't have the players. I'll check. Okay, they do. I'll go for 5 for it's 350 for that now. Okay. Going fairly good on my farm now. Plow a mower. Yeah, we're going fairly good. I don't have a farm, so since I don't have a farm, we are actually going good. I sell acre down the homes. Oh, the house is. They don't own the house. No one lives in the house. My next one about the acre. My boyer. Whenever I have enough. Can I come in it? Here is my green, messy plow. Wait, I'll go check a bit tractors. I don't know if I'm getting online now. Okay, let's see. Where's the other? Okay, guys. I will see in. I'm going to have a look and browse the web. Okay, so yeah guys, welcome back. I'm looking at the web. Small tractors. Ooh, them looks are fairly cheap, them looks. I'll go for one of them fairly soon anyway. Yay, horse, damn it. 2.5. Ooh, what? I could go on by that, like, 20-30 horsepower, I'm not sure if it'll pull the plow, but it would pull. It would pull, maybe. What would it pull? That's 258. 2980 for front loader. It's well on that thing. Yeah, I'll go for it at that. Okay, so first recoil ball, lads. That is nice. Yeah, probably take. I'll take off that from there. Ooh. Okay, let's have lights. Well, yeah, that's good. Goodish. That's good. That's some colour. Really. I'll drive this home. Yeah. From my first machine. Wait, what's the horsepower of the? How much horsepower do you need? Twenty, and this is a. Twenty-three. Okay, this is the max I can go. I should only go 4 gears, I think. No, actually, I think it's only 3 gears, I'm not sure. Yeah, it's 3. Ooh, it's a bit there now. That's gonna need a blow to look. Putting some grass into it. I put it in some store. He's probably wondering what's coming in. Leave her there. I'll go and talk to him about it. See you in a minute, guys. See ya. Welcome back, guys. Yeah. He said it looks very nice. So, sister's in a toolbox. I don't know, where is it? Okay, he said, nah, it's okay. I don't need that. So, he told me, could I play up here? I said, yeah. So, now I'm just gonna have to play over here now. And if this one, then I will stop the video. What? Probably should take that out of the way, alright. I'll do it around it. Doesn't matter. God, I can only do 6 miles an hour. Reversing a lot. Not too bad going forward. Now I do not know where he's gonna get sore now too. So all this. He's gonna get sore. Well, it's like his own sore. Yeah, it will fit in. It'll be fairly hard now. I'm trying to sew this with that. He'd have spots where it'd be already plowed. Where it'd be plowed and it won't be free. Well, I suppose I could do it if I get sore. Yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, I do have a mortgage, so yeah. I will be paying the mortgage whenever I get the money. So yeah. Alright, by the way, guys, when we're in the pub, and I said, oh yeah, by the way, this is just falling out since I was in the moon. Yeah, he taught me whatever I make the prop, like if I make money, like was I get to keep it. So I'll be doing all, like, so you told me. See you guys. See you next time. Bye.